This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. It started to hail in the Colosseum. It fell asleep. The red corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! Glalie restored its health! It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Breloom starts to attack! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Glalie woke up. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Tauros is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Slam dunk! It went down! Stunky is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Tauros is slowly losing its health! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Shellos is sent out. Oh! Opens an abyss of destruction! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Leafeon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its attack missed! Slam dunk! It's down and out! Stunky is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Solid hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's down and out! game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.